Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Tech Info Crunch. Windows 10 can automatically download and install drivers for some applications, say graphics card and all. It's good that Windows help you update driver automatically, but sometimes it causes problems. If you don't want Windows to install driver automatically, you can use one of the methods that I will show you today. So let's jump on my screen. So first, what you have to do, you have to right click on this PC and then click on properties, and here you will find advanced system settings. Click on it, then system properties page will open. From here you have to click on hardware tab. So under the device installation settings, you can find choose whether Windows download driver software for your devices and detailed information about them. So under device installation settings, click on device installation settings. So device installation settings, do you want Windows to download driver and realistic icon for your device? Here yes, do this automatically, first click, but if you don't want Windows to install driver automatically, so you have to click on no. Then there is an option, always install the best driver for your Windows update, never install driver for your Windows update. So click on it to click on save changes. Okay, so this is how you can do this. So there is another way you can do this. So for that, you have to right click on start, then you will find there is an option called control panel. Click on this. After that, control panel page will open. From here you have to find system. From that you have to click on advanced system settings, then under the system settings page, click on hardware and click on device installation settings. From here also you have to click on no. Let me choose what to do. I don't want Windows to install my driver automatically, so let me choose what to do. Click on it. After that, if you want you can click on never, but if you want you can click on always also. After that, click on save changes, and this is how you can stop Windows from automatically install drivers. So this is very simple. There is another way we can find. Click on Windows plus R and run page will open. For here you have to write gpedit.msc, gpedit.msc, and click on OK. Here you will find local group policy editor page will open. Under the computer configuration, you have to click on administrative template, the left side arrow, and here you have to find Windows component. Click on here. After that, please select Windows update. There it is. This is Windows update. So double click on it. So here you will find, you have to find do not include drivers with Windows update. But unfortunately I don't have the options, but if you will find that, you should definitely enable these options. So how you can enable this? Suppose you will find this option, you have to click, double click on it. There is one page will be open. From here you have to click on enable and then click on apply and OK. This is the way you can restrict this from your local group policy editor. So this is the another way you can restrict Windows automatically installing drivers. So that's it. Always thanking you guys for watching my video. If you really like this, please do subscribe and share it with others. Thank you.